digits of my ancestors. Wotan Tig. I never thought I'd see this place in the flesh. I can see Bronca all over this place. She always took chips from the walls at regular intervals when she was in a new tunnel. Check their composition. If she was still here, though, she'd have sentries out by now. This was Carradine's home, Tig. He was an Orton before he got raised to Paragon. Even stayed here when he could have had his own house. I guess he didn't want to move his people to Bunamar. The City of the Dead. Carradine built it to honor the Legion of the Dead, but it was more like a sodding mausoleum than anything. Of course, that was all before he built the Anvil. After that, he was the city's pet genius until he angered the king and fell into disfavor. No, there was a Tig here. The Orton Tig. Bunamar is north and west of here. But that's not important. Or at least I hope it isn't. The City of the Dead is known as the Dead Trenches since the Darkspawn conquered it. Much of the Legion was destroyed when the fortress fell. No one does. At the time, Orton Tig was almost part of the main city. No one bothered to mark where the Anvil was stored. Now it's impossible to know if it's been moved or even destroyed. But trust me, if we find it, we find Bronca. Couldn't have said it better myself.
It is leering at me once again.
Oh, did I say that out loud?
Thank you. claimed it.
You've come to take my claim. You surfaces are all alike, thieving scoundrels. Well, I found it first.
Bah, he's a bloody scavenger. Good as sod and gone.
Be gone, you. You'll bring the Dark Ones back, you will. Crunch your bones.
Word has it you can only survive down here by eating the Darkspawn dead.
It burns when it goes down. It burns! It's my claim, not yours. Crunch your bones! This is mine. Only I gets to plunder its riches. No! No talking! You leave my territory! You won't take anything from Ruck? You won't take his shiny worms or pretty rocks? Oh. Ruck not mind that, maybe. Yes, Ruck's my name. I do not hear it much, so sometimes I like to speak it out loud. Ruck! 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 No, 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 no. No filter. No mother. No warm blanket and stew and pillow and soft words. Ruck doesn't deserve good memories. No, 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 no! She did not know. Not what I did. I was very, 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 very angry, and then someone was dead! And they wanted to send Ruck to the mines. If I went to the mines, she would know. Everyone would know. So I came here instead. Once you eat, once you takes in the darkness, you not miss the light so much. You know, do you not? Ruck sees. Yes, he sees the darkness inside you. Gray like the stone, guardian against the darkness. When the Dark Ones were here, I kept to the shadows. They don't look in the shadows, not if you're quiet. Not if you eat their flesh. Then the Dark Ones think you're one of them. They leave you alone. But now they're gone. I think they went south, far, far to the south. That is where the Dark Master calls them.
He's talking about the Archdemon, huh?
After the Dark Master awoke, he called his children and they all went. They wanted to go too and gaze upon his beauty. He stopped calling. I wish I could go see him, but Ruck... No, no, Ruck, Ruck is a coward! The crawlers, they used to eat the smallest Dark Ones. Now the crawlers go hungry. Too long ago, I must think, 5 years, six. Ruck no longer remembers the smells and sights of the city. I will answer your questions. Ruck has some things from the camp, sometimes the webs. You give him. Shiny coins, no? you wish.
By my ancestors, this is a wonderful gift. By my ancestors, this is a wonderful gift. That looks fine indeed. That looks fine indeed.
Oh, how dear of you.
Interesting.
She's not here anymore. She'd never have let something like that sleep in the same spot she did.